we have remembered that the economy is not numbers. The economy is people. That the economy is not numbers.
I am dysnumeric. What that means is I have an inability to handle small numbers and little calculations, those easy things that people do so well.
The economy is people.
Trying to bring people together is not always compatible with science, with respect for human rights, with the best way to move things forward.